Hey guys, what's up? It's Abigail. So today I'm finally gonna be showing you guys my new dorm in New York City. I go to Marymount Manhattan College and I filmed this room tour the day of move-in. So if you see like vlogs or anything, it like looks different, like that's probably why. I don't know what would look different, like I don't know. Yeah, this video is really old, but that's okay. I know like kind of like tours and like stuff are like kind of dying out, but, or like have died out, but I'm a really curious person. I love to see what other rooms look like. And if anyone is possibly moving or headed to Marymount Manhattan, then they can see what the dorm looks like. And this isn't, I'm not gonna say like what room this is, but like what like dorm this is, but like if you like know Marymount Manhattan or like are planning to go there, this is not the one on 55th. This is not that dorm. I mean that's easy to figure out, but you know, that's fine. Just don't come and murder me, please. Not giving away my location. You can't find it on maps. I will say that right now. So yeah, this is my dorm tour, and hope you enjoy.
So here's what you see when you first enter my dorm. It's really small, obviously, but that's okay. So basically over here, we have a hook for my room keys, my water bottle, some plants, and then I have my medicine and a charger, so I put my Apple Watch and my AirPods right there. Then down here I kind of have like my bathroom stuff, my camera bag, chargers in there. And then down here I just have my hats, an extra pill bottle, some just extra stuff. I should probably put this on there. And then down here I have all my dance shoes in the bag. And then I have my Billie Eilish poster from when I saw her in Louisville. And over here's my closet. It's really small, but I have my new Love on Tour poster that I just got yesterday. Then inside, I obviously have clothes and shoes and all that jazz. Very small. Up here, I just have like some kind of extra stuff. Behind there, I have like my costume for princess parties and extra bags and, you know, just stuff like that. Medicine, umbrella, you know the deal. Then over here, I have my Chamberlain coffee and Love on Tour tote bags. I have my two purses that I use most. And then I have from last year this like holder thing for my like phone. I can put like a drink in there or something, like anything. Just my over the bed storage, or under the bed, side bed, I guess. Then over here's my desk. It's really dark and you can't really see. I'm gonna turn on this light. Hey. It's also really cramped too, cause I just like put everything over here, but I have my caddy with some stuff in it. Glasses, some office supplies, I have my birth control and makeup and getting ready stuff. I have some pictures up. I didn't really print out any from last year because I didn't really have time. And my crystals, my laptop, and then I have back here some Starface, my prescription wipes, a candles, jewelry holder, mirror. And then up here I just have some books, a picture frame that like shakes up. Then I just have like some extra office supplies and toothpaste and stuff like that. Then I have a painting from my big. It says, written in the stars, my big Cass and little Abigail, some plants. Down here I have this painting that Daniel made me of a hybrid of Finkelstein from Nightmare Before Christmas and Mort from Madagascar. And then over here I have another painting from Casey. Dry shampoo, I have my penguin that says Great Woman Go Greek, I have my sun lamp, and then I have all of my heat products and cords and extra just cords. I have all my masks down here. I have a Amazonian clay mask, some tulips, which are kinda getting crushed, a jewelry holder painted by Casey, nether candle, my Billy, painted CD, copy of Little Women, Diet Coke, and my wallet that still didn't get fixed, but that's okay. Down here I have my drawers. I'm not gonna show you them. I have my like underwear and socks and bras in here. I have my athletic wear and like dance stuff in this drawer, and I have t-shirts and jeans. I have my laundry basket and a cowboy hat. And then we're gonna go up to my bed. So when you first walk on my bed, you just kind of see this like little group of pillows, my two pillows. These two pillows from Dormify, use code AbigailGracie for 15% off. Then my Squishmallows, this one I got with my granny and this one Casey got me. And then right here, I have my Love on Tour poster from last year. I didn't go, but I ordered it. My comforter is this like pink purpley color. And then I have my Urban Outfitters blanket.